What is going on, guys? Welcome back to another video. I hope you are having a lovely day, and I'm here to make your day much more nicer by presenting you the first stable build of LineageOS 15 aka Android 8.0 Oreo for our Yuphoria. I can't confirm about the voltage, but you can always use Geo4G voice app, and Bluetooth is also not working, but else everything is working from the camera and stuff. The preview is not even laggy. The quality is on the par, same as the LineageOS 14.1, which was my daily driver for a long time. As you can see, there is the all your notification panel. Now you can expand it. Everything is now white. Here are your notification dots and stuff. Here you have network, internet, connected devices, apps and notification. Going to the apps and notification, I've still not tried picture in picture, but I guess it works. I don't have a YouTube Red subscription to show you that. In display, there is no live display and stuff still added over here as if right now, as the LineageOS is not officially released. It's just the source code has been released. Those who are keen to build for our device, but standard stuff such as screensaver, double tap to wake does work. 1, 2. Then you have the display size, which is now again 3 size. I still don't know. I was enjoying Android Nougat 7.1 5 stage screen sizes, but now it's just again 3, which is bad. As you can see, storage has a all new look. You can free up the space over there. You have the security status such as Google Play, Protect, Find My Device, Security Update. Everything is now working. Location is also there. Let's just turn it off. And I have to say, battery backup is quite good. Since the time I have booted this ROM, it was on 24%. And the shots that you've seen earlier this video were also taken on full brightness, and still the device is at 24%. Quite good battery life. You can actually use it for a daily driver if you don't mind the Bluetooth. Let's just go to the system, about phone. As you can see, Android version 8.0 Oreo. This is the Easter egg. Here is our huge octopus. I seriously don't know, but it just looks extremely weird, a giant octopus falling your finger. Let's just get to the installation by going to the top recovery. I hope you guys know how to install top recovery and unlock your bootloader. Go to the top recovery by holding power and volume down. You have to actually press your volume down quite harsh. My keys are just gone. As you can see, we have the top interface. Go to wipe, advanced wipe. Then we cache system data cache. You don't need to wipe your internal storage or the micro SD card. Swipe to wipe. Done. Go back, go to the install, search for your ROM. Here is the latest one. Add more zips. And right now I would be suggesting you to use the base JS, but if you want all of the Google apps such as the Google camera and stuff, you can flash it. Confirm to flash. And just after 1 minute, the ROM has been successfully installed. Like literally the installations have become so much faster. You can install like a 500 MB ROM with 400 MB GApps in like under 2 minutes. But let's just go back, go to the home, reboot system. And we are back after 5 minutes. Let's go. Skip, start new, open app again. Let's just try whether it works this time. And if you get this error, just go to the recovery again. Go to mount, system, purses, firmware, everything. Go to advanced, file manager. Then go to system, go to prev app, and scroll down till you find setup wizard. Just tap on it, delete, swipe to confirm, reboot system. Problem solved. And once the device is actually booted up, you will be greeted into your home screen. No need of any kind of setup. And there you go. You have successfully installed Android 8.0 Oreo on your Yuphoria. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you found this helpful, please drop a like. See you in the next one. Peace.